2 Naval Air Station Memphis was one of the Navy's primary flight training centers. The Korean War transformed the base into a permanent installation. By 1971, the base was training more than 20,000 sailors a year. In 1993, Base Realignment and Closure Commission directed realignment of Naval Air Station Memphis. In 1995, the base was renamed to Naval Support Activity Memphis. The base again was renamed to Naval Support Activity Mid-South in October 1998. Today, Naval Support Activity Mid-South operates with approximately 6,000 enlisted officer and civilian personnel and is the Navy's human resource center.
Division, halt! Ready! Shoot! Ready! Fight! Forward! March!
After World War II, the excess number of chief petty officers was creating a deleterious effect on morale, with subjection to apparently endless transfers and difficulty obtaining duty that aligned with training and ability. This was stated by MMC Richard McKenna in his winning essay written for a U.S. Naval Institute contest. Other services were feeling the same strains, leading to action by Congress. Enter the Super Chiefs. Compensation Act of 1949 authorized new pay grades of E8 and E9.
What?
Throughout 1958, 914 were advanced to senior chief and 146 to master chief. 1966, Navy upper echelons polled the fleet and discovered that the largest issue facing enlisted ranks was that Navy leadership was not in touch with them. To alleviate this matter, the position of senior enlisted advisor was established in January 1967. Retitled Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy in April of that year, Master Chief Gunner's Mate Delbert Black was the first. Today's Super Chiefs are always ready and capable to achieve greater operational excellence.
How long have you been in the Navy? All you do is good! Me and my brother Gunner's Mate, me and my brother CDF too! I was born!
Get it right! At a double arm in the ball!